Good day everyone, welcome back sa atuang DOMiE Cuts and Cook. In today's video, we found ourselves here sa atuang rooftop. And in today's video, we are sharing to you our homemade boneless dangit. So in the past 2 weeks, we gathered around 3 kilos of dangit and tilapia. So I'm just waiting for the knife that arrived from Lazada. And so the first cuts, interesting. The knife is very sharp, and I like it. So keep watching until we completed our drying boneless tilapia, and see you around, my friend. So this is now our drying process using the sieve net, and let's wait for another 12 hours and hopefully it will dry. See you around.